Alright, so one round. It's a one round battle on wisdom. Let's go!
I got news for this battle like this, Justin. Breakneck hit me up like this is Justin. Now, even though the card is set, we want to add Justin in. So I went back to the drawing board, started add Justin a few to my lines. See, I had to check out some of Justin's battles just to see how Justin rhymes. Only way I could say that Justin's nice is if Justin's kind, but I can kill him, Justin kind. You ain't gonna make it out here alive, not even if an ambulance arrives, Justin time. But Justin, it's time. So y'all gave me Justin Jones. Then you went to Grizzly Jones? Grizzly? Really? How embarrassing. I'm on it. Since we're polar opposites, he's not koala fied, so this is gonna be pandemonium.
Bear witness.
So y'all gave me Grizzly Jones. Well, you know your boy writes to Marvel, like what Disney owns. So it's about to be painful for this dick, like he trying to pass a kidney stone. Fuck Grizzly Jones. I'm about to bust his head like 50's dome. You'll get bent, can't trump your cheek, about to explode like it seemed whenever Dizzy blowed. You'll get fucking snatched up quick by these punches. Each one thrown is that Pikey Mickey's clones. They connect like Dorothy's heels and yours ain't clicking. Holmes, fuck Grizzly Jones. You'll get slept for sleeping, kidnapped like Busy Bone. No need for Lipton Chrome, but I keep peaceful like a meditating hippie stone. Just so you get me, bro. Just so you get me, bro. You're face to face with death. Either accept it or place your bargain. He'll turn pale, his frame frail as I work him, but let's replace that jargon. I said his face will lose hue, stunned as I rock it, crossing him over like James Harden. My game's retarded, it doesn't matter what the card is. You're playing I Win with Julian and Big Daddy. Stay on the Adam Sandler tip, I hold the iron like I'm happy. And you're just a bum ass motherfucker like who he hired as a caddy. Should I keep going?
Yeah, keep going. Talk that shit.
Now before you start your bitching, don't try to act like your shit is art when it isn't. Your underperforming ass will get tore apart with an instant because I face more tears with the ink than a tattoo artist in prison. Put a fork in him, I'm Kevorkian. I was killing before I was out of patience. So if I let off steam, the whole room would die of dehydration. You can't stop me from whipping. I ain't talking about no slave shit. I'm talking Derek Vineyard. I'll pull you out the whip and stomp you out on the pavement. Or I'll just catch you at an after party. You know the shit we about to do. Cause there ain't nothing wrong with a little alcohol abuse. See, back in the day, I used to take a 40 and smash it across the jackass's face until the glass is leaving gashes. But now they switched the bottles over from glass to plastic. I had to readjust my tactic. Now I'll slam those tall cans, stomp them flat and fold it in half in order to make an edge that's sharp enough to hack shit. So if you see me with a tall can and I crack it, dip fast if you're still around by the time I finish that shit, then I'ma make that fucking tall can into a shed, go to your jugular and slash it. And y'all really thought you could fuck with me? Some weak-hearted, retarded, wannabe street artist that speaks garbage? Don't feel bad for him, this is some shit that he started. See, he could front like King Shit or some sort of Don that the police target, but the boss is really a rat. He's like Jack Nicholson in Departed. And for a whole round, we're gonna have to listen to him how he's dope as shit. All I gotta say to that is my ass suck my dick.
Hey yo, we gonna do this real quick. No Coach was good. Let's get into some real shit. Just looking at him, grown man boobs is something you gotta deal with. No matter how many X's you put on that T, we still gonna see them real tits. So tell me, what you trying to front for? Don't you know talking all that jazzy Jeff will get you Uncle Phil'd out my front door? So what, you want war? So here's what the fuss about. Just think Will Smith High School Academy jacket, cause when I enter with the ratchet, boom, he'll get his inside shown for showing out.
Whoa. That was fire.
You know what it is. It's not a problem, cause I can catch you while you mowing your lawn, stab him to death with D rake and sit on the hover. But that's a pound cake. Because if you take D rake and put it together, don't you get Drake? And Isn't Jay-Z's nickname Hova, and what they make? Pound cake. Do it sound straight? Like your hair and shit? Are you a Mexican or Indian? I don't know, I'm really confused about this.
Talk about it.
But we gonna get into it. Here's what the best to do. If he's Indian on his reservation, these boom blockers will turn that reservation into residue. Here's what you better do. Get back, because I go to no coast to get that wet back. Set track. Y'all don't gotta like it. And since I freestyle, I'm not gonna do that tonight. Let's get into these written styles.
Yeah.
Cause this is how I'ma track these niggas. You said you from Phoenix? You from Arizona. You from Arizona? Okay, my fault, dog. But don't worry, since you from Arizona, I'm pulling your card and all. See what I'm saying? Because if I'm the father of this shit, you know what I'm repping one, because he's from Phoenix, so you came here to get sun.
Right.
Or you get your apple cracked. His sweet ass came all the way to the app to get his candy crushed. I smash your sweet ass to dust. This is a run-round battle, and I'm going to say no coast with us. This is just the intro to show y'all what I can do with this dumb fuck.
What?
It's not time, nigga. Cause we got lots of time, nigga. I heard crickets, but guess what I'ma do now, nigga? I know who did it. Hey, look. I know who did it. I know who did it. And I don't have to show and prove, because it's the same dude that did it behind him, so I guess nobody knows too. Look at them, so they look like brothers and shit. Him and nobody knows.
There you go.
That's time?
No, it was me. It was me. I was the one. All right.
No conservation. Here we go, man. All right.